Alright, so let's see.
Actually, maybe not.
Oh, wait, there we go. I will backhand you with the fist of God.
No, it wasn't my fault. It said, it gave me a thing that said verifying Xbox Live privileges. Please wait. I was like, uh-oh. But it let me in. I can actually pick a character. And I already know who I want to be.
I didn't even get to that point already.
Just click on the multiplayer menu.
I'm clicking. All right, well, I need to invite me to the game then, since you already picked your character.
I haven't picked my character yet, but I'm going to invite you.
God, you're like a child.
Well, you know, actually, the sad thing is, one of the characters in here actually does look like somebody I know in real life. And his name is Connor McMahon. No, that's a character in here. He looks like a friend of mine that I know. I'm not going to say his name to protect the innocent here, but,
All right.
I want emo chick. I want emo chick, Jessa. All
right, I'm going to be the hipster, because I'm...
You're going to be Connor McMahon?
Could be the patient over here, or...
You know what? You would pick Connor McMahon just because it says a former bartender, you fucking drunk.
Not a drunk. But free liquor's free liquor. God, he looks like he gets manicures and mani-pedis and all that shit.
He does.
Look at him. He's just pramming too fucking proper, man. Jesus Christ. Such a hardcore lesbian, they should call you Butch Cassidy.
Yeah, the sad thing is, the fucking character next to me was named Butch. Alright, we have episodes. Luckily, we only have one episode available to us, so I guess we should start.
Well, let's go to Welcome to Holiday Hell.
Well, I don't think you want to find two randoms to join us for whatever God knows why reason.
Nope, let's not. God.
So, we have the guy who looks like he's totally gay, and the chick who looks like she's totally gay. And I guess we're just trying to pass off that, no, we're totally straight.
I guess. I wouldn't put it in those words exactly, but...
I will.
All right.
Fuck it. Medieval and North Pole towns have come under siege. Defend them from the Horde if you want to make it onto Santa's nice list. You know what? Oh, fuck Santa. I don't need to make it onto his goddamn nice list.
All right,
I was that fat motherfucker thinks. Baron right, von clear up this.
What kind of German fuckery is this?
I don't know.
All right. Okay.
And since when is fucking Santa working with the Germans? I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing here.
All right, how do I? Oh, press X to melee.
Snacks and stabbers. That's such a very specific thing here. Hey, would you like some snacks and stab? Oh. Okay, then.
Jesus, did that hurt you?
Fuck you.
I'm sorry. I'm learning the controls. I'm fragile.
But look at that. It says snacks and stabbers. I love when I go to a fucking vending machine and they've got knives and fucking candy bars next together.
Oh, God. I didn't mean to drop that.
Motherfucker, don't mess with me. I gotta. Hold on. Let me figure out how to do this. I got a ukulele. I'm not afraid to play it. I have a ukulele, and I'm not afraid to play it.
You can throw shit. I don't know what you're talking about. I'm about to throw this shit right now. All right, didn't want to do that. Give me more snacks. Okay, those aren't
I'm
snacks.
I'm trying to figure out how to...
Don't freak
out. Okay.
Really, my guy sounds like a fucking tool. All right, come on, John. Let's fuck some
shit. Okay, I don't know how to craft anything, so we're just going to run in here and...
Yep, alright. He's an hipster.
Oh,
my
clear
guy's
it
a
out.
Fucking hipster. Ooh.
Tomato. Clear the area up here. Hey, would you like some corn? Oh, God. Hey, get off me. You know, die. Oh,
come
Jesus.
On. Jesus. Oh, ugly motherfuckers. Hey, now, be nice. Be
now
nice.
Now they want me to take pictures? Wait.
What?
They're asking me to take pictures for extra points. Oh, I just... Alright.
Oh my god! Oh my god! The fucking beatdown is brutal.
It is. Look at this. Bam. Bam.
Come here, ugly. Come here, ugly.
Hey, you leave your mother out of this. She's
you know
a nice
what?
Woman, and she tries her best.
Oh, right in the head. Right in the head, you bastard.
You know, how come I cannot combine these nails with these goddamn 2x4s?
I don't know. Like, don't look at me, John. I just started the game.
Oh, goddamn it. Oh, Jesus, I'm dying. Oh, Jesus, I'm dying.
You should probably not die.
Well, I'm at 82 out of 500, so not off to a good start. Oh,
I have
somehow
no idea what
healing
this is doing.
That. It's healing me. I'm back to full health again. Thank you.
Great. That doesn't solve my health problem. Whatever.
Oh, shit. I just Mike Tyson the zombie. I just punched you and just showed you flying back. Hey, soup. I thought that said syrup. I was like, why the fuck do I have syrup?
God, I would oh my god. Jesus, I look like hell. Stop it! It's me! I assume this is what we're doing.
Him. Apparently, I'm going fucking 12 rounds with fucking dead mofo over here.
I don't know how to eat stuff, John.
Press down on the D-pad.
Oh. Oh my god. Thank you.
Yeah, you're very welcome.
I didn't know.
I just left with the zombie, knocked his head off, and it said plus 20 money.
Alright. Oh, Grand Theft Auto it.
You know what I just realized?
We're beating zombies with our fists. Yes.
Did you realize that this is actually a deli that we're fighting inside of?
Is that supposed to be a joke? Like,
I'm just saying, like... No, that's
oh my god!
I just fucking punched this glass to steal a soda bottle.
I think
that's a dildo in there.
Ooh, let me have one. Please?
The dildo?
I mean, you know. Maybe.
Let's just collect your reward. You must be proud.
You're a professional
now.
Okay.
Oh, hello. I have a hamburger. And a banana. Why? I don't know. Ooh, a shotgun. You up for killing some undead? Yeah, you are.
If I punch a zombie in the teeth, won't it bite my knuckles? If I punch a zombie, would it... Okay. Alright, John. Let's go back so we can get some goodies.
Hold on. I need to... There we go. Stomp on that zombie. There we go.
I'm just hooking this bitch. I just hook. Whoa. Hey, get off me, you whore. What the hell?
Matt, watch out. Ow. Oh, what the hell?
What are you doing here? What is that?
Yeah,
that bitch
I'm
have a
wondering.
That bitch has a back. Could you, like, die? What is this person here with the bag? Kill her. Ooh. I'll take it.
What?
I'll take it. Yeah. All right, there's zombies with bags who... Hey, this is
shiny.
Yeah,
I know, like, it threw me off. That kind of reminded me a little bit of Golden Axe from, like, way back in the day.
All right, I'm going over here because I need to upgrade my goodies.
Ice grenade. And regular grenade.
I have no idea why I have this.
Acid grenade and fire grenade. Oh, God.
Do I really not have enough? This is bullshit.
Oh, I'm out of shotgun ammo.
Oh, we have to kill zombies. Okay.
How do I throw a grenade? Oh, shit.
Jesus.
Ah, on fire.
Christ.
Oh, God, it's on fire. Everything's on fire. Oh, God, I'm bleeding out. Matt, save me. Do something.
Oh, okay. It says hold to revive. All right, calm down, Wolverine.
Ow.
There, you're alive. I'm out of health.
Oh, God, that was...
All right, so I guess we're going to kill zombies now.
I guess we are. Survive until 9 p.m. Well.
All right. I'm trying to, you know, work on my weapons, and you're over here attacking me. What is your problem, asshole? Ooh. All right, get out of here.
Hold on, Matt. I'm coming. I'll save you.
Screw that. You know,
come here, Christmas tree. I have to figure out how to use this.
That's a star, you asshole.
Oh, there.
Oh, that is fucking brutal. Oh my god. All right. Merry Christmas, yeah. John. Tis the season.
Merry Christmas, Matt.
Tis the fucking season. Jesus.
It is indeed the season.
At, unfortunately. And I cut you in half. Oh. Jesus Christ, John. You are like spawning in front of me. I'm sorry.
You know what, Matt?
I don't.
Look what you did to me, motherfucker.
I don't know what I did to you. Really? Screw this. Come on, die.
Matt.
What? Help. What do you mean, help? What the? What? Oh my. What the? Are you.
You disabled me.
Alright.
Matt, help.
John, I want a lollipop. John, I want a lollipop. John, lollipop. No. Come here, give me a lollipop.
I need an adult.
Come here.
I need an adult.
Come here. Give me a lollipop.
I need an adult.
God damn it, mommy. I want a fucking lollipop.
I need an adult.
I'm going to run over the dead bodies. Yep.
So am I.
All squishy. Very squishy.
Oh, I found something better. Fuck this. Let me get up.
What did you find?
I found the best thing of all.
Chinese food? Oh, you... All right.
Yes, and I have a clown horn.
Oh, John, where are you, John?
Race? Being chased by a man with a bag.
Where are you? I don't see you. Oh, there you are.
Look out for the horn.
John, I'm a Mexican. And how did you? Thanks for flipping me, asshole. Come on, lawnmower way. Beep. John.
Oh my god.
There's no grass to cut. Why do they have a lawnmower?
I found a hair dryer.
What are you gonna do? Blow me? Wait.
Yes.
Damn it. I should have known. I should have known that would have been. Why are there people screaming? Jesus, criminy.
I don't know. I'm trying to figure out how to throw this grenade.
What? Who is this bitch?
Apparently, I've turned into Jean-Claude Van Damme because I can just fucking kick the hell out of everybody.
Come on! Hammer time!
Jean-Claude
hammer
Van
time!
Damme.
Fuck, wait, John, it's hammer time. Oh god, John.
Oh, that's how you do it. Oh shit.
What the fuck?
I found a pepper grinder.
I have a hammer. And there's fire fucking everywhere.
I found a martini shaker.
Stay out of trouble. I'll find you a place you can free. I have no idea why I had a zombie hand in my inventory.
I don't know, but I'm beating the hell out of somebody with some brass knucks.
Yeah. Oh, I gotta do it. I gotta fucking do it.
What?
I'm about to find out. I'm about to fucking find out, John.
Oh.
Damn it, no I'm not, because I blew the fucking thing up. Shit! Alright, I need to find another lawnmower. I need another lawnmower, John. It's a matter of life. Or the undead. Whichever comes first, I guess.
Hey, Matt, look, I found a better computer for you. They actually have a keyboard with this one.
Thanks, buddy.
Look, they even have a computer. I mean, God knows you need a new one.
How the fuck do I tell them before shit? John, how do I combine shit?
Good question. Wait, kill zombies? What? Oh, travel to the safe house. Oh, shit. Where's the safe house? Uh-oh.
Is there... I don't need photography. I need how to play games, goddammit.
I found the safe house.
Oh.
Yeah.
I have to get to the safe house. Okay, shit. I'm over here trying to figure out how to fucking combine shit and... whatever. Alright, come on, you tool.
Oh, I found a mohawk. Hey.
What? Oh, okay. Day one survived. Great. Can I figure out how to confuse a weapon. Combine weapons,
apparently
please?
You got a hell of a lot more points than I did.
Well, because I am a fabulous badass. I mean, what did you expect? Some sort of amateur? Like, come on.
Yeah, I find discrimination because...
You know, John, there's a dick you should be sucking, and it's mine. Thank you.
No, I think you already have somebody to help you with that.
I wish.
Fruit Loop.
You know what? No, I do not wish. Hope someone eats your dog.
What?
What?
I just looked at a box that said, fuck the duck.
I mean, I guess. Wait, pictures of dragon heads?
Wait, what? Zombies killed with bladed weapons. Oh.
I mean, okay. I could live with that. If I could figure out how to combine some goddamn weapons. All right. I gotta look at this tutorial shit. I need to figure out how to combine weapons because it's irritating me.
Hey, I found a toy sword and a toy club.
Oh, I can upgrade shit. I'm gonna upgrade my melee. Oh, yeah.
Wait, how do you do that? How do you do that?
What? When you hit start and go to, hit select and then right trigger over and find it.
Sledgehammer plus something.
Oh, I hit left bumper. Oh, okay.
Alright, how the hell are you finding this shit? Because I can't...
Because I'm awesome, John. Fucking awesome.
I can't figure out what the hell you're doing.
Hit select. Alright, did you hit select?
Yeah.
Hit the right bumper. There you go. There are your skills you can apply that skill points to, you dick.
Wanna... Oh, okay.
Oh, damn, look at me. I'm a fucking dab dab.
You know what? Fuck you. Eat a dick.
Yeah, John, don't. Why does my guy sound like a fucking tool? Yep, taking a mic. We need some recon work done. No damn selfies. Self-expression is how I fight this. I made my first fucking weapon. Hell yes.
You did?
Yep.
Congratulations.
Oh my god. John, I am on a tricycle lawnmower.
Oh.
Come here.
Something better.
Look at me. This is amazing. Oh my god. John, come here. Please. Please. Come here.
I'm coming. Hold on.
Oh, this is.
I see this.
Oh my god.
Man, I also have a new weapon. Look at this. I had Exhibit get me a hatchet. Slow down, motherfucker.
What happened?
Look, Exhibit gave me a hatchet.
Exhibit gave you a hatchet? What the fuck? Come here,
I have
masters.
A hatchet on my hatchet on my hatchet.
That is, oh, alright. Yep, Exhibit. Flamethrower.
Matt, stop. I want to try this out. I want to try this. Hold on.
What are you trying?
Wah! Oh my god, I can just throw
wait.
It.
Wait, let me see. What'd you do?
How to watch this. Watch.
Oh,
or
sorry,
you can just run me over. That works too.
I mean, bitch deserved to die.
Here, watch this. Watch this.
Okay, I'm watching.
Wah!
What the?
I'm gonna beat it with this toy club.
Crispy. We need to take these pictures.
Oh,
of,
I have a penguin.
I don't know how to take these pictures. Oh
look,
my god.
I made a penguin.
John,
made a penguin.
There's a what? You made a penguin? What are you talking about? Where?
There's a penguin right here.
I made
Crispy. Over here by me.
Oh my god. Guess what? I just made fried penguin. What? Yep.
Hell, fuck you. Oh, yeah.
How do you take pictures of your camera?
That's a good question.
Thanks, buddy. I you know what? I had full faith in you.
Oh, right. Right thumbstick.
Oh, god. 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 My thing's on fire. My thing's on fire. Wait, what'd you say? Right thumbstick? Oh. Yeah. All right, so I guess we gotta find these fucking pictures.
That's what I'm gonna try to do.
I'm going into the mall because I'm gonna go shopping.
Okay, what the hell? It says it's in here, but when I go in there, it's not there. I'm confused. I don't understand.
Why? Oh, my lawnmower exploded. Oh, god damn it. Ooh, I found a furniture store, John. I work in furniture. Yeah. Why is there an RPG in the fucking furniture store?
What, you don't sell those at your store?
Not specifically, no.
I don't understand what I'm supposed to be taking pictures of.
Of the dragon heads. Look for the dragon heads.
What? I don't see any dragon heads, but it's pointing right here. I don't get it.
Bitch, look on the wall.
Well, you know what? I'm kind of getting shot at right now.
I will, you know, come save you. Get away, bitch.
I have a wooden sword. I'm Zelda.
Bitch, I got a rocket launcher. I'm every multiplayer character in GTA.
Well, if you start hitting trees right now, you're definitely yourself.
Jesus Christ. My character's like, I just made a new drink. It's vodka, Mountain Dew, and then you started talking because I didn't hear the rest of it.
Oh. Sucks for you.
You're a tool. Bitch.
Well, I'm on a fucking, like, 64 hit streak right now. Oh. And still Jean-Claude Van Damme-ing it up.
Oh, there it is. Yep, I didn't want to do that. Hey, I'll save you, John.
Are you sure? Because I've kind of got this under control at this point.
I saved you.
Come on, I want to hit 100. Come on, I want to hit 100.
Damn it, how did I take 95.
The yeah, 100 hit streak. There we go.
Alright, I got one of them, John.
Oh, that's what it was. Okay. I was looking for, like, these big-ass dragon heads.
Ooh, shit!
Matt, be careful before you blow yourself up.
Ooh, no, this... Alright, these zombies drop shit, and I want that. A rocket bandage? What the fuck is this? What the fuck is this?
Too far away.
Oh! It's a health! It's health! And I'm going to die. Oh, fuck.
How the hell is that too far away? I'm like right under the motherfucker.
Left trigger to zoom in. There we go.
Jesus Christ. You fucking
alright, that's it. I'm gonna go, what's that one movie with the one racist guy who doesn't like the Jews. Mel Gibson. What's the Mel Gibson movie? With the sword. Braveheart.
No, not Braveheart.
It was Braveheart.
No, it wasn't Braveheart. You're thinking of Passion of the Christ.
No, you're an idiot. It's Braveheart with the broadsword, you fucking moron.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is. Fucking Braveheart, you idiot.
No.
You're a moron.
You know what? Have you figured out how to run yet? Because I would love to be able to know how to run.
Nope, I'm bloody.
Oh, we knew that. I see a moped
I'm just
in here.
Owning these bitches. I am just... Oh, nope. I'm eating shit.
Yeah, you are.
Thanks, buddy. Oh, because I'm out of weapons. That's why. John, I need health.
Uh, What'd you do?
Turn around. Come here.
I keep hearing.
How do you keep running away from me? I'm trying to help you.
I'm trying to get to this shit.
Damn it! I need food. I need beverage.
I mean, there's literally a fucking fast food place like right here, Matt. This castle is one big fast food place.
Okay, good point. I wasn't. Shut up. Fucking shut up.
No. Okay, where the hell are these last two? Now, this says mission area, but I don't see...
Ooh, battle axe. Nope, didn't want that. I need food, fuckers. Give me food. I don't want a t-shirt launcher.
Why not? But, Matt, you can look fabulous.
I need food. Ooh, battle axe sword. I'll take the battle axe. I don't have the battle axe.
What the hell is that? Oh, I found an assault rifle.
I have a revolver. Because I'm revolving around.
Alright, get on the right. Make a joke there.
I dare you. I triple dare you, fucker.
You know, where the fuck are these last two dragon heads?
Wow. Well, I guess one's right here. In the shop somewhere. Just don't know where. Somewhere in this fucking shop. Ooh, found blueprints. Hell yeah. All right. Oh. Oh, there's this one. Shit. They're kind of in goofy places.
I guess this last one's over here then? Question mark. I don't see how in the hell it's gonna be in a Mr. Chef area, but whatevs.
I thought that's what I needed. Wait a minute. Okay, I am confused.
This says I'm in here, I'm in the mission area, but I don't see a
Look for it. It could be on the floor, it's in stupid fucking places.
It's literally on the floor.
Oh,
it was literally on the floor. I tripped over it as soon as you said that. Ring the Doom Gong. I don't know how I feel about this.
Yep, that was what I thought it was.
Alright, we need
I just made me an acid mall. Hell yes.
Hey Matt, watch to come over here to the Doom Gong.
What?
Over by me.
Okay. God damn it!
There's a Doom Gong.
What's a Doom Gong do?
Oh. I don't know. That says we need to ring it.
Oh. I'm gonna go through the mall to get there because it's fuck going around. I probably should have grabbed another valuable. Oh, that's how you change weapons so quickly. Oh. Okay. Oh, there's son of a bitch.
Oh, Jesus. Hey, Matt, you know our friend with the bag?
Yep, I got one over here, too.
Yeah, he's very aggressive.
Kill him. Come here. Die! Bitch, die!
Oh, these are super aggressive zombies.
They are.
Oh, my weapon
just broke.
They drop
the money.
Oh, no, I'm dying.
Where the fuck are you? Oh, you're over here. Don't worry, John. I'm sort of coming.
I killed the loot zombie.
Oh, you know I'm taking... Aw, damn it, I can't take it.
Oh no, I'm dying. I am very much dying.
Like dying?
I'm bleeding out. Oh, shit.
Oh, you died?
Yeah, well, that was kind of my fault, because I thought it said hold B to stop bleeding out, but it actually said,
Oh my god, damn it, Tom, this is not fucking Siege, okay?
Yeah, I fucked up. That was my bad.
I'm trying to make it to this area. I have a minute and 32 seconds. Go away. Oh god.
Matt, have you figured out how to run yet?
I don't know if you can run. I know you could crouch.
Well, I found a minigun.
Thanks, buddy.
Big-ass minigun.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Run, hipster. Run in your fabulous boots. Fuck it. Okay, I made it.
Oh, I'm almost there.
Oh my god! This is an amazing weapon.
Ah, oh, there we go. Hey, an arcade.
Alright. I got me a flaming sword. Because I am a... not gonna answer that. Damn, John! Get your shit together. I'm like owning you here, bro. John, you were just like... not even talking. Why aren't you talking?
I'm sorry, say what?
God damn it! You know,
come here, Christmas tree!
Do you have to
figure out how to use this?
That's a star, you asshole.
Oh, there.
Oh, that is fucking brutal. Oh my god. Alright. Merry Christmas, John! Tis the
Merry
season!
Christmas, Matt.
Tis the fucking season.